Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.
Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how you can copy table, bullet points, numbers and text formatting in Anki without losing any source formatting. Normally if we copy a table in Anki, Anki only copies the text, it can copy the table. Let me show you. Here you can see it only copies the text. This is also true for bullet points. So if I copy this text directly into Anki, it only copies the text, but it can't copy the bullet points along with text formatting. You see the text color is blue here, but when I pasted it into Anki, it changes the color to black. Yeah, we can write HTML codes for them, but there is no need for that. We can copy text along with its formatting as it is present in the source file directly into Anki. All we need to do is to change the Anki settings. So let's see how we can do that. Let me close this. Okay. First go to Tools. Now click on Preferences. And from Preferences, we need to uncheck this Strip HTML when pasting text. So uncheck this. Close. Now we need to restart our Anki. So let me close my Anki. And now restart it. Now if I copy, let's see with these headlines. See, it copies the text as it was present in the source file. There is no need to know any HTML coding to copy text into your Anki. So let me copy the table. Here you can see it copies the table with table style. That means normally when we write HTML table code, we do not write style codes for these shadows. But here now Anki can copy the style code also. So I hope you find this video useful. If you like my video, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for future updates.